I was diagnosed with kidney cancer, stage 4.
It was devastating news. I don't think she had much more than 3 months to live, if she would have even had that. Hard to describe the feeling, you know.
My name is Tatiana Baker. I received my treatment at MedStar Georgetown University Hospital, and it saved my life.
We live in Boynton Beach, Florida, and we started to investigate her type of cancer and found that it's a very difficult cancer to treat and that it doesn't respond to chemotherapy or to radiation, and it had spread aggressively.
I had it in my kidney bed, in my lungs, between lungs, all over my lymph nodes, and most painful, I had a tumor in my spine.
The oncologist told her that there was really not much he could do for her at this point and sent us home. That was not an answer that I was ready to live with. So I started to investigate every clinical trial going on everywhere in the country and found Dr. Atkins and decided to travel to Washington, D.C.
I was dying. And I remember this moment, Dr. Atkins came, looked at me, and he's so nice.
Dr. Atkins had recommended this immunotherapy clinical trial that he had going on. It's a drug that actually awakens your immune system to attack the cancer.
We told her she was participating in a clinical trial. The purpose was to see whether or not this treatment would work in patients with kidney cancer, and therefore we had no guarantee that it would work in her, as is the case with any therapy, but particularly the case with experimental treatments being used as part of clinical trials. And she understood the risks and wanted to move forward with the trial.
She started the immunotherapy trial November 4th of 2014. That was her first treatment. And her immune system was just kicking into high gear. She had a lymph node on her neck that was the size of a golf ball, and within 3 weeks it was the size of a garden pea.
We told her that the anti-PD-L1 treatment, atezolizumab, was likely to be associated with some side effects. Typical side effects happen in about 5% to 10% of patients, include a skin rash or liver abnormalities or diarrhea or endocrine abnormalities such as thyroid dysfunction or pituitary dysfunction. And if she got those, we may have to halt therapy to treat those side effects.
And after 3 months, I didn't have any tumor. After 3 months. It's really true. I don't have cancer anymore. I don't have it.
We were like, what just happened here? She got better so quick. It was almost surreal because she was so sick. Everything had returned to normal. There was nothing in her lungs. Her lymph nodes were normal. Her spine was healing. It was just astounding.
Now my life without cancer, it's normal life. I already forget I have cancer. I'm from Ukraine, and 3 weeks ago, my daughter was married, and I'm so happy. I think about Dr. Atkins, and my heart feels so much warmth for him and people in this hospital. I feel like it's my family, and I feel so thankful for what this hospital did for me. Thank you.